So how you been, Egis? You took a little time off? You look healthy, strong?
Not a little bit. I took fucking a lot of time off.
What's the record now?
9-0 still.
That's great. When are you fighting again?
November 7th. Bradley Reyes.
Where?
Bradley Reyes.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Break down that fight. Bradley Reyes.
Yeah. Good fight.
What do you think happens?
I know what happens. You just knock the guy out.
Brandon is going to knock him out? What round do you think?
Six rounds? It's difficult to say. I never see the result, but what will happen. In the ring, it can happen everything. Like, nobody knows what will happen. But I hope for Rios, for Brandon.
But you feel good? You feel healthy? You're strong? You look like I saw a video you put on Instagram. You jumped your own height.
No, I was like,
that was pretty good. That's, and you said white men can jump.
White man, yeah, there's a movie.
Yeah, white men can't jump. So you were showing them they can.
I can jump, yeah.
So what's it like to train here with Yevgeny, with Alex, with
it's
have good. You seen Lomachenko?
Yeah, yeah. It's good to be back here in the gym. It's my like second home already. So everybody's here training, so I need to pick it up a little bit more because I was off for a long time.
Robert.
Hey, Hollywood.
He's Hollywood now. Okay, Cobra.
Cobra. Hey, Cobra is fit. Cobra Fitness, you know Cobra?
Cobra Fitness? He does a good job. Look how much weight he lost.
Fucking buff as shit. Look, we're all ripped, like Bruce Lee.
So what do you tell your fans if they're watching? You're back November 7th?
I'm back November 7th, baby. Do this. We'll back here in the gym training all the time. So I need to be busy all the time. Fight.
Last question. Mayweather retired. Who's the best pound for pound boxer today? Hard to say. Some people say Lomachenko, some people say Gennady Golovkin, some people say Kovalev, some people say Chocolatito.
People who do that pound for pound, they make them, so they need to say because lots of good fighters right now. Everyone's a good fighter. Not even everybody's in Mayweather pound for pound. There was like lots of good fighters, and still there is.
All right, there you have it. Egis Kavaliauskas. Look out for him November 7th. EsNews.com. Back reporting.